A song, but we want you guys to help us sing and clap and however you want to do it. We'll do it the Caribbean style. How's that? All right. Humble thyself in the sight of the Lord. Humble thyself in the sight of the Lord, and He will what? He will lift you up this morning. And we'll talk more about lifting up God's name.
Higher and higher and we shall be to all.
joys within get sadness, give them all to Jesus.
Thank you. watches the sunset. The sun is setting. Wow. Let's get it closer. The last rise of the sun going down for the day. Oops, still going, almost disappearing. Almost, still something a little bit over there. Still a little bit. I don't think there's anything left now. Amazing. This is the reflection of the sun after the set on the background. The sun is gone.
Word of prayer, invite God's presence to be with us today. Lisa is going to help us pray.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for all the blessings that you have given us through this, in this weekend. Thank you for the messages that we have heard. Help us to put everything on practice,
amen.
Lord, and help us to have happier marriages.
Amen.
To glorify your name, to honor your name with our lives, with our testimony. I pray that your Holy Spirit will be with us this morning and will help us to learn more about you, your love, through our marriages. Be with us while we praise your name with these songs. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Amen.
sure that you guys have listened to this song a few times before here, and we had it on Friday night. And for the ones that haven't listened to it, let's join the rest of us singing Open the Eyes of My Heart.
Yeah. know you are near. It reminds me of an expression of one guy to his girl, or girl to her guy. And it says, I'll be your eternal friend. When you need someone that's to understand, I'll be your confidant